Poor thing. Another bad dream, Muri. Put that rotten thing out of your mind. That tangled mess can't hurt you.
I've no interest in small talk. My only concerns are the concerns of Count Ymir, and you are not among them. Only, there is one thing I will say. Count Ymir's kindness is a gift. Should you cross him, you will sorely regret it. Be gone. There is nothing more to say. Be gone. There is nothing more to say.
Is something the matter? Here to squeeze another... you met Yulan. Well, I hope that she behaved, at least. The poor girl has overcome grave misfortune. Her tongue can be sharp at the best of times, but don't think that makes her a bad person. It's no surprise her little sister, too, has a heart of gold. mother to us all. Favor me with thy grace. I have met many who would threaten or distress thee, and quelled each and all. And I hereby swear to never cease. So please, grant me thy grace. Leave me with my solitary light. Queen Marika, I implore thee, take not from me. Queen, take not. I would not. Am I not pure? Defile thee, I would never. I ask, why wouldst thou think to purloin from me? Deignest thou not to look upon me? All this time, I held in my heart only thee.